Guys, before I get started with the video, I wanted to say that the mini pillow bag is now available. They're going very, very fast, so I highly recommend to check them out. I left the link in the description box if you want to check them out, but they are available as of now, which is so freaking exciting. Thanks and enjoy the video, guys.
What is up, you guys? You're watching Sergio's Secret. Before we get started with today's video, we're almost at 50,000 subscribers, so it would mean so much if you guys could give this video a thumbs up. It literally doesn't cost anything. It's like 1, 2, 3. You already gave it a thumbs up. And hit the subscribe button because I definitely want to get to 50,000 subscribers very, very soon on the channel. If I could find the colors, the links, and all the good stuff on these handbags, if you're looking for a particular colorway or if you're waiting for something to come out, always check the links down below. And if something is not available right now, I'll put it as the video comes out. And let's go ahead and get started with today's video. So today's video, we're gonna do a comparison of the Coach Mini Pillow Tabby Bag. And we're gonna be comparing the regular 26 size. So I'm gonna go between the sizes, what comes with one, what fits in them, which one do I prefer, what colorways do they come in. We're gonna go through all that. So sit right down, besties, and let's go ahead and talk about it. So first things first, at the recording of this video, the mini pillow bag has not been out on the Coach website. It has not been out at Macy's, Nordstrom, Bloomingdale's, Dillard's. It has not been out yet. My understanding at the time that I'm recording this video, it will be out by the time this video should go out live. So I should already have it linked. So this baby comes in at $395. It comes with a small strap. It comes with the classic dog tag, and it comes with a strap as well. And like I said, it comes in at $395, and then it comes in two other colors for the first round of the mini pillow bag. And the first one's gonna be this cream color, which is going to be the same color that I have for the Tabby 26. And it's also gonna come in this lime green color, which what I like about this one is that this one has silver hardware. And as far as all the tabbies that are in the pillow collection, this is the only one by far that has the silver hardware. So I know sometimes some of you guys really like silver hardware, so if you are into the silver hardware, you like the lime green color, it does come in that color. And this one comes in six colors on the larger one. First one's gonna be this ivory color, which I have right here. It's gonna come in the taffy color, which is gonna be kind of like the pinky color. I actually really like this one. It's very, very different than the one that I have here. I know some people think that this rouge or rose color is very similar to the taffy. The taffy one is more of a pinker one. I find that this one has a little bit more of kind of a reddish maroon type tone to it. It comes in the classic black. I can't believe in the small tabby, they did not come out in a small black, but in the larger one, it does come in black. It comes in a beautiful pop of green color. It comes in a gray, and as far as that I've seen, this one's only been exclusive to Nordstrom. I haven't even seen the gray one at the Coach website at all, even though, you know, they're sold out at the Coach website. They only have two colors. I've never seen the gray one on the Coach website. And it comes in orange, and the orange one has been sold out through all websites. I tried to search this one for a good 15 minutes before filming this video. That one is sold out. Hopefully that one will come back in stock, or if you guys are interested, maybe by the time this video goes out, I will already have the orange one linked down for you. And same thing for that one. It's gonna come with a dog tag, the top handle, and it's gonna come with a thicker strap. As you can see, the difference of the strap right here, it's significantly smaller. So I put it kind of next. It's about half of the regular tabby size of the strap. So now let's go ahead and talk about what fits in each of them. So I have the mini pillow bag. I always get asked, and one of the questions that I get asked when I purchase this bag, Sergio, does your cell phone fit in here? Can I fit my celular in here? So I'm gonna open this baby up, and in the regular one, I saw the tag on it. I should actually take it off right now. There we go, tag is off. And then just in case if you guys want the UPC for this one, there you go, you are welcome, babes. I have the UPC for you, so you can open it up. It's gonna have two compartments, one in the front, one in the back, and then a little bit of a back pocket. In the back pocket, I just have this little Coach pamphlet, and this back pocket's actually quite generous. So as far as my cell phone, I have the 11 Pro Max, and it fits in there perfectly. Like the celular, it fits there, it closes, and it's good. It closes. So I know, like I said, the $1 million question that I got asked on this bag, Sergio, does it fit an iPhone? Because if it does not fit an iPhone, I do not want it. And the answer is yes, it does fit an iPhone, and I do have a case on it. But as you can see, it will take quite a bit of space of the entire handbag in general. I have this Gucci wallet. It is in this monogram and it has the Dionysus hardware, so it is gonna bulk out a little bit, and I'm gonna be putting that in there. I have the wallet, I have my cell phone in there, I'm gonna put some AirPods in there as well, and for the heck of it, we're gonna be putting a Too Faced balm. It's gonna be the Too Faced Lip Injection Extreme, and so I have four items in there. And it snaps perfectly. It snaps good, it doesn't look too bulky, everything looks good. But also in reality, because the Tabby does have a back pocket, I'm gonna put like my cards that I would use. Like I have a Target gift card and a bunch of other cards. And I can really put my cards in the back pocket and right there where I don't have to carry this bigger bulky kind of wallet for the smaller bag. And I can put my AirPods, I can put a lip balm, I can put a lipstick. Heck, I can even put a lip liner in here, and I can even fit a little Biblatech hand cream from Byredo, and all that fits in there. So it does have a back pocket that can fit credit cards in it. So if you do maybe want to sacrifice your wallet and maybe put it in the back pocket of here, I don't see the cards falling off. I don't see the cards going through the gate. I think the cards are really gonna stay where they're at. Like, let's see, let's move around the bag a little bit. Let's do like a little bit dancing. Pretend I'm taking this to the club, because like I said, guys, I told you, I don't know if I told you this, I've been seeing like a few people out in the club or like out and about at night with this bag. Like I said, I've only used this bag for formal events at night, but not like the actual club. This one, girly, I think I'm gonna be taking it to the club and to the bars, and I'm gonna be going through the gig. So I'm just kind of shaking it up because people spill drinks on it, girl. It's gonna go through the gig. So we're just shaking it up and we're just kind of, you know, giving the fantasy, like walking around, running, moving, and you know, I'm just shaking it up. And the cards are still there, the hand cream is still there, the cell phone is still there, nothing fell off, nothing is great. So if you are worried about your cards falling off, it seems pretty secure and I don't see it coming off. So this is what fits in the mini one. Like I said, I got so many DMs saying the $1 million question, Sergio, does it fit a phone? For me, it does. It fits her perfectly. I like it. It is not bulky at all. I find that it looks more pinky. It definitely has, it's kind of like more of a muted pink. It kind of looks like a Starburst color. In this exact color, it kind of reminds you of it. I think it's kind of like the tropical version. It kind of reminds me of it. I think it's a Starburst in my taste buds. But it is this one right here in the gold hardware, and it does fit quite a lot. It does have the top handle, and I'm gonna be put the strap so I can show you what it looks like with everything. About the Tabbies in general is that there's versatility. I think for me, I love a handbag with great versatility. Like I said, I'm about 5'11". I'm wearing some shorts. I'm wearing this Anina Bing sweatshirt. And you know, it looks cute. Like for me to use it as a going out bag, I think it's absolutely adorable. I think it fits the essentials. Like even I feel like, even if I went to certain places, I feel like I wouldn't even be allowed to bring it because it is more of a bigger bag. But like if I'm just walking around, kicking it up with the girls, I'm having a good time. I think going out, I definitely do want to be hands-free. So I find that I won't be using the strap on it. And like I said, this is from my lifestyle and the way I am. I'm 20 and I'm just living the fantasy. And just for going out, I mean, I think it's a perfect bag. I like it. I can wear the crossbody. The snap is really secure. Like I'm moving around, the snap is now opening up. Like I feel pretty secure in this handbag right here. And I'll talk about the straps on them that are for my other handbags, and I'll show you how that looks like right at the end, because those chains do not come with the Coach handbags right now. So I'll talk about how that looks like. But if you're looking to have a cute bag to go out, to get cute up with the girls, I think that this is a really great one. Like I said, this is the comparison of it side by side. This one's more of like an everyday handbag, but I mean, it is quite big. And if you do want to use this as a clutch, you definitely can. Like I said, it is going to be more of a smaller clutch. I kind of think of the Gucci Mini Supreme handbag, this one right here, but like just like a slightly larger. And this is what it would look like as a clutch. It would look really cute, serving the little mini fantasy, and it looks absolutely great. Like I said, I really like the color, and I don't have a color like this in my collection. So I'm going to be giving you a couple bags side by side, you know, kind of like the size. This is my Prada nylon reissue, and this is what it looks like next to it. And as you can see, it's really not that small compared to what people have been trying to make it seem. I don't think it's a small bag. I think it's a small but practical handbag. The Coach Cassie Classic 19. The Bottega Veneta pouch bag in the smaller one. This is one of my pull-in handbags.
I'm just kind of giving you size reference. So it's really a small bag, but it's really not that small how people try to make it to be. And if you don't carry a lot, I think that this is a really great handbag for you.
Being said, with this smaller tabby, let's go ahead and go into the larger tabby and see what fits in there and see what I can put. So let me take everything out of this little baby one and let's go ahead and pack up the larger tabby. Here is the larger tabby, guys. This is gonna be the classic $498 style. We're gonna go ahead and open it up. It's gonna have the same compartments as the smaller one. The only thing is, in the smaller one, there is a back pocket and this one does not, but then this one has a zipper and then the smaller one does not have a zipper. So this one has a pocket but no zipper. This one has no pocket but it does have a zipper. So that's the only difference on the inside, and other than it being a lot larger, I still have the little blue protective sticker on there. And so let's go ahead and pack this baby up, because in this one you can actually fit quite a bit of stuff. Very surprised. I also get asked if I can fit a full-size wallet in here. Baby, we're gonna put it in here. We're gonna put two scenarios, one with the full-size wallet and kind of more essentials, and I'll take this out and put kind of more knickknacks in there. So I have a full-size wallet. So if you do want the full-size wallet fantasy, you can fit it in there. You can fit a full cell phone in there. Like it's about at the bottom one, it is a little bit more open, so you can fit a little bit more. Put a hand cream, you can put AirPods, you can put a portable charger that's really big. You can have the charger for the portable. You can have a lipstick, a lip gloss, a lip liner, a face mask, and all that stuff. Let's see if it'll close. Yeah, and it'll fit in there. It's perfectly. I thought I wasn't gonna be able to fit the portable charger. I'm actually kind of shocked by myself. The only thing that didn't fit that I kind of wanted was the Chanel hand cream, but you can fit quite a lot of stuff. Obviously, the bag is really heavy right now, but you can fit all this and close it perfectly. You can snap it and you can put it back in there perfectly. So if you do want a full-size wallet, if you do want a shebang, even my camera that I'm filming on right now, my Canon G7X, I can also fit that here as well. And so as you can see, it fits everything there so perfectly. I have my phone, I have a portable charger, I have a full-size wallet, I have a face mask, I have all the goodies that I want, and it absolutely fits on there perfectly. When even this one came out, we were talking about how she's a little bit of a thick version, which she is. They're both little thick mamas, but this one can actually fit quite a lot. Like, I have it right here, I have it on the side. Maybe because I'm like more on the taller side when it comes to handbags, sometimes the bags can appear a little bit more on the smaller side, versus if, like, let's say if I was like 5'7, 5'8, 5'6, it would appear that it's larger. But it does, I know it may look a little bit smaller, but you can fit everything, and everything here on the side, it fits perfectly, and I love it. And actually goes with this outfit, and even this little smaller tabby goes with this outfit as well. And so here was this one looks like, and I'm gonna show you what it looks like with the strap on the lowest one, and it hits me kind of like on the lower side, but I can definitely adjust it if I want to. And this is what it looks like as a crossbody. It is super comfortable, it is super nice, and I like it. I feel like the only thing I wish that this handbag had, and this is just for both of them, since the handbags are so soft, I wish it had feet. But knowing Coach, I know that there was probably a reason why they didn't add it. Probably maybe the hardware would pull on the so soft leather. So I know that they do everything very calculated, and they want to make sure their things are perfected. So maybe there's a reason why they didn't do like it. I mean, I've been enjoying them. I have been liking puppy for about a month now, and I've been loving every second of it. I've been loving every moment of it. I love the classic tabby quite a lot, and it fits everything that I want to. And I'm also gonna be showing you some other handbags to compare, have in my collection, just in case if you have them, so you kind of know how it looks. Classic tabby. And as you can see, she's thick. Like, she is super thick compared to the classic one. Oh, look, they're kissing. And then, I mean, obviously this one has a back pocket, this one does not. But comparatively, this one is gonna be slightly a lot more thicker on the side right here. My Coach Beat bag right here. Another popular handbag, the Michael Kors Soho. And a last one that I'm just gonna give a random comparison is this Marc Jacobs tote bag in the classic $175 style. That being said, you can fit quite a lot on this one right here, but I'm gonna be telling you how I'm gonna be personally styling my Coach handbag. Me, what I like is that I have the options with the straps, with the top handles, with the longer straps. But since I have been purchasing from Coach for, I wanna say a good year now, I think within this last year is when I really started buying Coach handbags. I really haven't bought and coached like since I was like 16. And now that I'm 20, like when I was 19, I really started buying Coach handbags, and I'm really starting to really appreciate Coach as a brand. And in general, I kind of like, I don't know, I was like I said, for a little bit, I was very only into designer handbags, but now I just kind of like what I like. And if I like it and it fits the vibe, if it's the mood, girly, I'm gonna rock with it. So since I do have, this chain is from my Coach Cassie 19, which I purchased last year. And this chain is from my Beat Bag. I've been taking pictures with the Beat Bag chain, which is a really beautiful, link chain. I've been getting asked, this chain come with this bag? It does not. Like I said, it does not come with anything but the two other leather straps that come with it. But one way that I do want to wear it is, since I do have this Beat Bag chain, and Coach, if you're watching and listening, if you come out with chains like this, I promise you they would sell so well. People would be so happy. I would be buying more chains as well. But what I love, and the way I see myself wearing this like during the day, I think I'm gonna have brunch with my friend on Saturday, and I think I'm gonna wear it like this. Like, I just love the chain on it. I think it's so cute. I think it's so dainty. I think the chain kind of makes the bag, it gives it more edgier, and it makes it look a lot more fun. Like, look at that. You can't lie. That's really, really cute. And I'm gonna show you what it looks like on the other one, because I have been using chain on the larger one a little bit more. And you can't lie, like, this is so cute and this is so adorable, and I'm here for it. Guys, since I have been talking about the bags for the last couple minutes, what are my honest thoughts? What do I think? Do I think it's worth it? Do I not think it's worth it? And what should I go for? So if I'm being honest, if you don't carry a lot, like I said, if you have like a Gucci Super Marmont, if you're very used to not carrying a lot of things and you do like those colors that are available in, I would go with the mini one. But honestly, if I were to pick one for myself, as much as I love this mini bag, I freaking love it. Do not get me wrong. Did you see the lilac color that's gonna come in? This one's gonna come in summer, and I told that my friend that's a manager, a coach, I told him, when this one comes out, I want it. Like, I want it. Call me, text me, and I want this lilac color. It's on pre-order on Saks, but no, girly, I wanna buy it directly from the Coach Boutique. So if I'm being honest, like, if I were to pick a handbag, which one would I choose? Honestly, I would choose this one just for myself, just for my frame. Like I said, I'm 5'11", I'm about 160 pounds. So for me, my frame, this one is more as an everyday bag. But for me, since I do love handbags, I collect handbags and I get such a joy out of handbags. And I have a very different lifestyle. Like, for me, I change outfits every day. I have different looks. Sometimes I'll take shoots. Sometimes I'll travel and I'll go for lunch and do another outfit, and then dinner, another outfit, going to the mall, another outfit. So I always change around outfits. So I definitely have moods and aesthetics that I can accommodate like bags like this for. Like, there's a few bags that I don't use a whole lot. Like, I will be using this bag a lot, but if I'm coming down to which one I'm going to be using a lot more, for me, I do like to have a portable charger. I may not want a full-size wallet, if I'm being honest. I don't really carry full-size wallets like that, so I can kind of take that out. But I like that I can put, you know, now I can add a pair of sunglasses in here, and I don't want my sunglasses to get crashed because they're a nice pair of sunglasses. So I love that I can put my clutch, I love that I can put all my stuff in here, and I like that it fits everything. For me, my portable charger, especially when I'm traveling, especially if I'm out all day, and this is going to be my handbag for the entire day, regardless if my portable charger is in the car or if it's, you know, if it's in the bag, I always like to have my portable charger on me. It's something that I've been, you know, lusting, and something that I always like to have. Or even my camera, I also like to carry my camera, the one I'm recording on, it fits in here. So for me, with my lifestyle, I find that this one is more of a perfect everyday size. This one, girl, will be going to the club. This one will be going to dinners with little cute brunches where I come back home, when I go traveling, cuando voy a Mexico, when I kiki with the girls for a nice fantasy moment. I will be using this bag. Do not get me wrong. I would have not purchased this handbag if I wasn't going to use it. But for me, if I'm really picking one, and genuinely, as much as this is cute, as much as I like, if I'm going to recommend one for myself, I'm going to the Coach store blindly. I have not looked at these bags. I know my frame. I know what I like to carry. I'm going to choose this one because I find, for me, for my lifestyle, for my practicality, this one will get more wear over this one over time, if I'm being honest. That being said, guys, do I think that the mini bag is a bad bag? Do you think it's not a good purchase? I'm absolutely not saying that. I know some of my friends are already buying this bag, you know, and they like to carry their phone and their card case and their keys and a lip balm, and that's it. And this will accommodate them. They will love it and they will use it. Like I said, I will be using this bag quite a lot, especially because I love the pillow. I feel like me estoy durmiendo with it. If I have to pick one, if coach is telling me, Sergio, you can only pick one bag. And my mom's telling me, you can only pick one bag. If I only have space for luggage to fit one of these, which one of them am I gonna take on the trip? I'm probably gonna take this one more because it fits more of the essentials. And like I said, when I travel, I definitely wanna have my portable charger. I definitely maybe wanna put my passport in here. I definitely want to have a little bit more security. And with the zipper, I could put my passport. I could even put my little wallet in there. And so I prefer this one a little bit more, and I will use this one a little bit more over both of them. That being said, like I said, I think they're both really great bags, pillow bags in general. I'm so happy. Coach, really, like, I know last year, and I know that classic tabbies have been out, and Cassie's and all these other handbags from Coach, I know that they've been out for, you know, a year. I think the tabbies are, it's gonna be like 2 years and a couple months, and the Cassie's been out for like a year and some change. But I will say they really put themselves in the map with the pillow bags, and I'm so happy for them. I'm rooting for them, and I'm so excited to see what else is Coach gonna come out with. Normally I would buy Coach at the outlet or off price, but I've been recently more of a full price shopper, which is something that I never usually do. Like, I bought these bags full price. I try to be a savvy shopper. Like, the outfit that I'm wearing today, I got on sale and I bought these full price. And if Sergio Secret goes out and buys something full price, like full price, that means that says a lot. For me to pay full price for something, especially something that just came out, says a lot. So I think that they're both great. You can see, you can compare and contrast, you can see which one you like better. Maybe you like both. Like I said, I love these pillow bags so much. When the lilac comes out, if the lilac comes in this size, I'm gonna buy this size. If the lilac only comes in the smaller size, I'll the smaller size. But you know what that lilac reminds me of, and I have FOMO of, I remember in high school I really wanted the Coach Ariana Grande bag, which is this one right here. I really wanted it, but I couldn't afford it back then. It was like $400, and I remember I asked my parents for Christmas and I did not get it. It kind of gives me kind of like that purple lavender fantasy. So I cannot wait to get that bag from Coach when it comes out. Like I said, if it comes in this size, I'll get in this size. If it doesn't, I'm more than happy to have a mini version of it. But honestly guys, I want to hear down below, if you have both bags, which one do you recommend, which one do you like more? To my subscribers, if you're looking at this handbag, or you're just thinking, what's your opinion on this in general? Even if you're not interested in buying this handbag, do you prefer the larger one, the smaller one? Which one do you think is more practical? And what do you think about this pillow bag? Do you think Coach really put themselves on the map again? I think Coach has been popular. It's always been popping. But I think as far as like this new social media wave and these kind of it bag trends, I feel and find that this is kind of like the first, like, you know, like I said, the Cassie's and Tabby's, all these bags have been out. But I think this one has had the furthest push that I've ever seen in a handbag, even by like Coach lovers like myself, or, you know, people that you see on TikTok or on all on other social media platforms. The love for this bag is really real, and there's a reason behind it, because these are really, really great handbags. So yeah, I'll leave the links for everything down below for all the tabby bags. Hopefully by the time this video goes up, this one will be out. Make sure to follow me on Instagram, because I will let you know when this one comes out online. And like I said, when I bought this handbag, I told you guys to help me pick the color and everything. So I'm very interactive on Instagram if you do want to follow me there. And yeah, that being said, thank you so much for watching this review. Which one is better? Which one should you go for? Should you go for the regular? Should you get the mini, or should you get both? For me, I just say get both. Life is short, that's why I got both of them. But if I were to have to pick one, or if I'm more on a handbag budget, I would definitely go for this one right here. But yeah, thank you so much guys. I love each and every single one of you, and I'll see you guys on the next one. And yeah, I'm here for the Coach pillow bag fantasy moment.